Today I'm going to show you how to create realistic umbrella mockup in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your quick selection tool from the toolbar. And click and drag over the umbrella to select it. Press Ctrl J to cut the image from its background. Disable the layer. Select the background. Open your rectangle tool from the toolbar. And draw a rectangle. Let's name it Your Design. Then right-click and convert it to Smart Object. Now hold the Ctrl key and click on the thumbnail of the top layer to make a selection. Then create a layer mask. Let's place the image of the umbrella by double-clicking on the thumbnail. Go to File. Place Embedded. And place your design. Adjust the size and position. Hit Enter or Return on the keyboard. Press Ctrl J to duplicate. Open your Move tool from the toolbar. Then drag the design copy. Go back to File. And choose Save. Let's come back to our image. Change the blend mode of this layer from Normal to Multiply. Now enable the top layer. Change the blend mode from Normal to Linear Burn. Make two copies of layer 1 by pressing Ctrl J twice. Change the blend mode of the top layer from Linear Burn to Color Dodge. Decrease the opacity to 18%. Make one more copy by pressing Ctrl J. And change the blend mode from Color Dodge to Screen. I'll decrease the opacity to 12%. And that's it. Thanks for watching.